Which doesn't mean I regret the way it was written, because it's a bit like what they say of period movies. Is it any period movie tells you an enormous amount?